heal the land. And so set it up a little bit. We were out in North Dakota. This is before Standing Rock. And about a month before, we've got some friends that live up on the Fort Berthold Reservation up there. Kind of northwest North Dakota, and there's it's the Mandan Hidatsa, and there's a clan of the Mandan Hidatsa called the Hoshka, who were forced off the land around 1870 or so, and they were force marched to the confluence of the Missouri and the Yellowstone. And they lived in the old ways, you know, with all the traditions for the next 20, 25 years, while the rest of the tribe kind of was, all their cultural artifacts were pretty much gone by then. But they were forced marched back at gunpoint around 1898, 1897. And so there was a reenactment of the march of Hoshka, which we were invited to go on, and did. That kind of gave rose to the song. It's not directly related to the song, but it's... It
gives you a history.
Yeah, but it's... I've got to get the start of this thing right.
Take your time. Thank you.
the people it feels. Soil and the sand. Feed the masses.